On September 18th, 1972, the Hoffman house was closed due to several mysterious deaths. The house was reopened as a boarding house. And the body count continues. I wonder who will be next to check out of the boarding house. Boarding house. Where the rent won't kill you, but something else will. Boarding house. In horror vision.